Then his friends Diamond and Silk were on Capitol Hill.
Asking what happened to Diamond and Silk, and they were
before the House Judiciary Committee hearing yesterday and said they were never paid for